John and Joyce Lytle of Creston are trying to clean up the debris from downed limbs in their yard. They're not alone. The ice and wind toppled trees throughout the city.
We happened to take an opportunity to go to the store last night, came back, and the trees or branches were laying down where the truck was sitting, and telephone line was down.
Power lines weren't immune to the ice either, and the strong wind didn't help. Crews from several power companies worked around the clock to restore electricity to homeowners and businesses. For the Iowa Southern Utilities Company, the outages started yesterday afternoon. Crews didn't expect the storm to cause so much damage.
Last night we put up with rain and ice all night, and now it's snow and the wind, and the ice has already built up on the limbs, and the wind breaks them off and it tears our lines down.
Tree trimmers are trying to make sure more ice buildup on trees doesn't cause the lines to go down again.
Iowa Southern, this is Cindy.
But it was difficult to keep up with the demand. Power company phones are ringing off the hook.
We have crews in from throughout the system, and we have roughly 30-some personnel working. We're restoring power as fast as we can. The problem is we restored and then it's torn back down.
By 2 o'clock, the rain turned to snow. That combined with the wind is causing whiteouts throughout Union County.
The storm is hitting folks in rural areas too. Here in Orient, the United Methodist Church has opened its doors to families without heat or electricity, so they have someplace warm to stay.
The Roard family is one of 2 families staying at the church so far. Their farm is without heat, electricity, and water, and they don't know how soon the REC will be able to restore power.
We can cook and the kids have something to do. At least they're watching TV and keeping entertained a little bit. And it's warm. That was our main concern.
Folks in Orient are being asked to conserve water. The pumps need electricity to run and power is out in town. Travel isn't advised, and those who are venturing out say the weather is nuts.
It's ridiculous. It's too early.
I have a fireplace and that's the livestock. They're on warm.
Ice coats everything. It's beautiful, but deceptive. Ice snapped power lines like twigs along Highway 25.
It's a little early, but you can expect it about any time in Iowa.
Power companies still don't know when all the power will be restored. In Union County, Sarah Jarvis, TV8 News.